Ranhi, Arlov, and Holor. In need of... assistance.
Is he the leader here? Shit!
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
At least it's cooler in here.
These caves could be a good shelter, if people need it.
Watching the corners.
Solid ground. And actual sunlight to wake up to. This would be great.
Enjoy. Quit. I'll be up all night collecting posters.
Work, Ross. Here, Axel Jennings, assigned to set up weather monitoring devices all over the desert. Too many locations to check them all. We need to narrow it down. Definitely treated wounds caused by a remnant. That data pad said the work crew tried to control them.
Sand particles were removed from the wound. Analyzing. Comparing with locations from the work roster, it's likely the injury occurred near a monolith.
Let's go. Of that work crew, but someone left their gear behind. Wait, I've got an open comm channel.
Easy money. Once the electrical charge builds up, we'll have ourselves some nice, obedient remnant.
You better be sure this time, Jennings.
If you're that spooked, go hide.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can...
Help us! Please!
Thank you. Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
Your experiment with the Remnant didn't work out?
Huh. Okay, who squealed? Gasparic? Yeah, I bet. These Remnant could plow our fields, protect us from the Keth. You control them, why shouldn't we?
How many people need to get hurt before you stop this?
Pathfinder's got a point, Jennings.
Fine. But you can't protect us all the time, Pathfinder. Out here, we need every edge we can get.
Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
Life support systems offline.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there, if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder? I don't care where anyone sleeps, as long as we realize what a kick-ass team we have. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical? Good meeting, everyone.